back and gentle appearance and strength on the foreleg, and she shows a little more strength and substance of bone than does our second place still. Tina placing over three, the advantage she has now in her overall hearing strength and her overall angulation.
These are our junior yearlings, and we pulled 21 out that we're going to work with. Large class, a lot of competition here. We're going to go ahead and excuse the group on my far left. Thank you very much for coming. We're feeling the idea today. We believe that we have just stronger gear strength, more little general gear strengths over here in the group in the middle. Appreciate you bringing your goats out here this afternoon. I wish you all the best here as you continue through the national show. You may be excused from the ring. Let's give them a big round of applause. Really great to have the numbers that we can have and see really the beautiful quality of animals, and appreciate that very much. So we're going to go ahead and work a little more with the group where you have to check these mill. Right on their heels, chasing around the ring. Just nice left to body, not quite the dairy streak before that strong general appearance. Look at that, lungless and top five, on the move, beautiful length of body, length of bone, over number three. Three then going over 4 foot of the edge, and her turn, and the close placing. We just have a doe that tends to be just a little bit more sharper in here, the withers, just a little stronger in the lungless top line as she travels around the ring. And we see this longer body doe standing behind her in four. And then it is where that body passes, that length of bone, length in her rump area, a little higher in the withers.
John Burke, 6, State Low Farm, A.L. Arlington, Hayden Cockburn. 7 went to Wheat Three Farms, Shinola, owned by Wendy Reeder. 8th place, Little Mountain, O.A. Riley, owned by Little Mountain, Lucy Mora. 19 went to Old Mountain Farm Boonville, owned by Mary Jordan. 20th place went to Blue Pickling Acres Mocking Jay, owned by Amanda Smith. place to you in that class. But Jay's little farm tale came in for like eight and a half. And second place to you in that class, my kid. Indian prayer from my middle angel, like everyone had that. Okay, some of the other major awards are coming very slowly to us, so we'd like to announce them to people that I said here. We know that the premier movie inspired from the New Kids Show, and that goes to Grand Champion, Lake Shore, Ace Bellagio, owned by Dan Highway, and Royal Junior. The premier state inspired is Joash. TPV the chocolate on my page of us in the we also know the Oberhausen Premier Youth Center, and that award is sponsored by the Oberhausen Youth of America, and that goes to Elsa Knowles of Maine. This award is sponsored by the American La Mancha Raiders Association, and that winner is Kate Pitch from Kentucky. Elsa and Faye, make sure you see Paul Farmer to receive your award.
This is our senior year. Today, this is the hard part. But I'm going to tell you that we haven't had a talk about this, and we have about 22 of those that we're going to look at here. We're closing that we pulled out. It's kind of tricky that I didn't know what I was saying, but I want to say one more time. The group that we're going to have served us a very colonial value.
There's no question about it, and it's just a really tough call here, but you've got to just go and make the cuts, and we've done that. We want to thank you very much for bringing your animals out here. What we believe is that maybe some of the ones that we're having to excuse are not quite as dairy today, not quite as open and ribby, maybe not looking quite as right in front end today, but anyway, there's some really beautiful animals nonetheless. Thank you very much for coming today, and we're going to work with the group that is under the class. Let's give a big round of applause.